How to Fix Your Ad-Supported Plan is not available in this region on Netflix. So if you're facing a problem with ad-supported plan not available on your region, then what you can do is simply open up your browser. You can go with any browser that you are comfortable with. And you can tap on the search bar. Simply go for the search bar and search for Netflix payment issue. Once you've chosen, now here you will have billing and payments under your Netflix help center. Tap on the option. This is going to take to the help center page. So over here, you will be taken to the help center page and you'll be able to find multiple options. So first of all, you need to select the country. So you need to simply go for the drop down bar and then select the country. Once you've chosen your country, now you can simply scroll down and under here bottom, you will have need more help, contact us. So tap on contact us. And after that, you will be taken to this kind of interface. Here, type that the supported plan is not available in this region and fix it. After that, you will be taken to the interface where you will be provided with a two different alternative. That is either to contact a customer through a phone call or email them. So select either one of these options and then type in the detailed information and you'll be able to fix the issue in this. Where you can fix your ad supported plan is not in this region. And that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.